the youth and hunger in the locker room is going to explode in the ring tonight as we welcome everyone to NXT. For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
A truly astounding physical specimen, military trained, countless amateur accolades, and a dominant MMA career. No. We are about to witness a display of dominance.
And business is about to be done.
And his opponent from Kamakura, Kanagawa, Japan, weighing in at 200 pounds, Tiger Thunderbolt King.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. Unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
And in the other corner, you're staring at one of the most dangerous athletes to enter a WWE ring. Good luck surviving any onslaught from the Almighty.
That survival could be one's only hope, Corey. And that might be all you have against Lashley.
Sequence of reversals there. Absolutely choked by a German suplex.
Oh, did you hear the impact?
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Every move from Lashley is just thunderous.
Crumble at the feet of the Almighty.
Lashley is so impressive with his incredible physical prowess and his tremendous backgrounds in amateur wrestling and mixed martial arts.
The bottom line, Cole, is the Almighty is a certifiable powerhouse. He just goes after you with devastating strikes and lethal grapples. You never know exactly what kind of beatdown that Lashley's going to deliver on any given night. The only constant is that it's going to hurt.
Slam the door yet.
Check out this power hoisted up.
Bobby can taste it now. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
Lashley's at a loss for words. He doesn't often allow anyone to get up after that. Bobby Lashley dominating.
Lashley's opponent hurting here. This is what happens when Bobby Lashley maximizes his power.
Great body control.
Big punch finds its mark.
Last shot on the mark. He's ejected from the ring.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Two. Three.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
One.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Two.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
One.
A striking blow.
What a measure.
Reversal on Lashley.
Three.
Turning the tables there.
Four.
Can't prepare your face for that. We might be close to the end.
Five.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Six. Seven.
The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring. Makes it back just in time.
Whew, that was really close. Lashley out of the way.
Kick to the midsection. Could be looking for something.
Cinching in the hook.
Great
ring awareness there. Crafty way to get out of hand there. Oh, man. Kick to the face.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. A defiant kick out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Drop him with a big shoulder tackle. Vicious.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Blast off. Making that shoulder vulnerable. Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist draws on your face. Lashley creates an opening with a counter. Right through with the spear.
And we're seeing just
hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
Bobby Lashley with the W.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Tehran, Iran, the NXT Women's Champion, Illustrious.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
Title defense or not, she will always leave it all in the ring.
And from Santa Fe, New Mexico, Lauren, the boss, Santos.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. Oh my God, and they failed to hit the mark.
Now, trampling the opposition. Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Slides back into the ring.
Catches a punch.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Ooh! Oh, look at that.
The moonsault! Moonsault into the DDT! Wow!
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission. Gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold.
Going up high with the punch.
Bang, drop kick. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Ooh, what a forearm club.
Made her pay for her mistake. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Five. Six.
Big form.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Lands a kick to the gut.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Someone call a dentist.
The fatigue is setting in for her. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Double knees roll through. We're not done yet.
Double knees to the gut, adding insult to injury. And she goes for the pin.
One, two,
sends off the three count.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
She's going up. top rope here. From the top. Oh my God. Inverted Frankensteiner.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Off the second rope.
Night, night.
Makes the cover.
Two.
And the kick out.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. Shooting star press.
Are we about to see it?
Credits, this one's done.
Cover!
One, two, three.
That'll be a win. What a hard-fought victory.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Your winner, Lauren, the Boss, Santos.
Quite the win for her here.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Niagara Falls, Canada, weighing in at 177 pounds, the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, John the Captain Paul.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one. This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
And his opponent from Oita, Japan, weighing in at 177 pounds, Garcia Goldman.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company. It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started. To the leg.
Producing a trampling.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
With authority.
Ah, look at this.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Setting it up. Carefully placed stomp to the...
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Getting it cinched in.
He got locked in. In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
And he's able to counter. Placing them into the corner.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by the Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Nasty kick to the face. Yeah. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
In the corner.
How's that for a counter?
There's some power behind that punch.
Ooh.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex. Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Working to neutralize that arm. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
Oh, work out on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
Over and over again. Oh, that was creative.
He can end it here.
One, two,
just after two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
He's got the answer for that one. And look at this. Oh, spike face first.
This one's over.
Two count. Amazing.
Man, oh, man. What resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
He is just reeling from that offense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of it is really showing now. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
To the arm. Become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that.
Belly to belly!
My goodness!
Great wherewithal on the counter!
To the back!
And a follow
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, Garcia.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
One of the best superstars around.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from every man's nightmare. Weighing in at 166 pounds, the NXT champion, Jesus Lord Chris.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
And his opponent from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 219 pounds, Ivrin the Machine Smith.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the cop, look out! A forearm smash.
Oh, dropping down all their weight.
Standing shooting star press, incredible!
Quick strike to the lower body.
He got whipped into that corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt.
Going up to the top. What are we gonna see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh my God. Holding the shoulder hostage now. And here we go. Just slipped underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. And out of the ring he goes. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Standing shooting star press, incredible.
He gets out of the way.
Paying it back with their own count.
Oh my God.
Ooh, treading all over.
misses the mark.
That's gonna hurt. He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
And he goes into the ring.
Five!
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponents. You gotta love it.
Ooh! Lands the haymaker.
Explodes to the chest with the stomp.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Oh, almost.
If the ref was only in better position, that would have been three.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Oh, wrist clutch suplex.
Drops an elbow.
Sent right out of the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
One.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Two.
He eludes the cover.
Both knees into the face. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Ooh, he got all of a knee.
Five!
Boom!
Great reversal.
Six!
Just continuing to dismantle their opponents.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there!
You tell him, Saxton.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Dropped with a back suplex.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Two.
Into the ring now.
Three. Four.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Throat. Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
In trouble, in the grass. After everything these two men have been through, will it end like? Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Big kick.
Times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Double underhook. Up there.
Oh, butterfly DDT. Nicely done. We might just be seconds away from the...
Oh, finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally...
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Jesus, Lord Chris.
Impressive win for him here.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, Ivy the Bear.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
From Boston, Massachusetts, Barbara!
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
For this superstar as this match gets underway.
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Both wrists captured, and
that was nasty.
Is it enough?
She breaks the count quick.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Looking for the back suplex.
She's enduring some damage.
A third.
And she's in total control.
Yeah, she's proven difficult to grab a hold of.
DDT.
But they're free.
that'll send a shock down your spine.
She's fighting back.
Sent into the corner.
That one's scouted.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. There's two. Powers out. Cheap power now.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you.
To the sky.
No, fly with the moonsault.
She's calling for it.
Oh, she got out of there. Got a knee smash in the face. She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
Holding on by...
Uh-oh, double... Ooh, she responds with a counter for the victory here.
One, two,
breaks the close count.
She just won't stay down.
Elbow lands hard. Counter. Oh, what a neck breaker.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two.
How in the world?
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty. What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just got to shift her.
Got the leg trap. Shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to be able to deliver blows to the knee. And that'll break things up.
Twin chops.
Ooh, stinky kick.
Oh, what a chop. And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
The wind just knocked right out with that. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. That was nasty.
Able to avoid any harm there.
An arm breaker. And a bad exchange there for her.
She's looking very vulnerable here. That shoulder targeted there.
Rolling neck snap.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Oh, the heel hook.
These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense. Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker and backbreaker. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, Barbara!
A taxing victory here.
Getting it done the hard way.
Every single victory in this business means something. And you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that.
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 503 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, the League!
A duo that has showcased the very best in tag team wrestling tonight, looking to be another one for the highlight reel. The WWE Universe on their feet.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 619 pounds, the Nation!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
And the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Here we go, tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team, and Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action. In off the tag. Come back from under the apron.
Golly, that could do permanent damage. Another one.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
And finds a counter.
Able to elude it. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Kick to the gut.
He's got him scouted.
Overhand right lands.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Saw that one coming.
And set him up. Oh, and he hit him. Yes.
That's going to hurt.
Jarring impact.
He takes control. Forearm smash. Oh. Able to interrupt the attack.
He gets tagged in.
Escape.
Suplex brings him down.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
A snapmare. What a punch. Tag switching it up. He deflects it right back. Wow, what an arm drag. Stops the kick.
Find a way out of the sharpshooter. And does just that.
Boom! What a shot.
Oh, look at this. The Muay Thai training really showing off here. Exclamation point!
Clean tag for his partner.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
Jeez.
Hit the mark with that one.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Jeez.
Stuck in the corner, nowhere to go. Just eating right hands.
Unleashing the strikes.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
From behind.
Back suplex.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh,
this could be the
chance he was looking for.
He gets sent down to the floor.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Double underhook. He's one step ahead there. Into the floor. Oh my goodness. There's the pain and right back with a reversal. And he's able to reverse.
What a counter.
Foot just stomping down.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
There is thinking the same thing. All eyes are put.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. And he locks in a perfectly applied sharp. He got in there. Good save.
And there's the cover.
Refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
He's hit off the tag.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
And we are done here.
That's gonna be it.
Two count.
What a kick out at two.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. Electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Yeah. Holland set up with a tree of woe, driving those knees into the abdomen.
For good measure.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
The stop in every single part of his body.
Kick to the gut. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Goes head over heels. Got it, scouted.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar. Good.
God, European uppercut. Tagged into the action.
Yeah. And the steam.
So accurate. Oh, what a counter. For the win.
One, two.
And he stops the count for his partner. Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Inverted DDT.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Take off.
Smash.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Hoist it up.
Nobody hits that one better.
There's two! Three!
Finally do it! What a victory!
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, the League!
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.
Till the day that we dreamed of.